Where's Andre? Where's Andre?
I don't know. Andre!
Alright. You wanna just leave him here?
Yeah.
So we move down this rock.
Yep.
You too.
Call myself the Mirror Ninja today. So, Andre. Do you have anything to say for Facebook, or not Facebook, the YouTube, for this hike, bike riding experience and this hike?
Yes, follow me on Instagram, Andrew Pauline.
What, do you hear that, folks? Follow him on Instagram, Andrew Paulino. It's A-N-D-R-Y Paulino. Whatever he just said. John, do you have anything to say for the YouTube?
For all of our immersing fans out on your YouTube, this is Andre, I'm John.
Hi.
You check out Sanctuary PA TV on Twitter. Facebook.com/SanctuaryPA.
Do you hear that?
That's our stunt studio.
Clock it.
It is.
And I'm leaving my hood up because I am not being attacked by too many bugs and I do not want a tick on me. Which a hood won't stop ticks, but definitely help prevent it. Yeah, we found a couple on our shoes bike riding here. Sweating up a storm. Today, I went from mermaiding at 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. with Mermaid Becca, B-E-K-A-H, follow her, to hiking to one waterfall. Now we went on a 2-mile bike ride, and now we're on a hiking trail to another waterfall. And this one is spectacular, so I cannot wait for you guys to see it. I don't think this is the right path. Where's Andre? Where's Andre?
I don't know. Andre!
Don't go that way. All right, guys. We're back. And I believe we just made it to the first waterfall in this trail, but we're not gonna... There's a secret path. We are not gonna go to the other one, so we're just going to this one. Here we go.
That is so much more water than normal.
Yeah, here we are. I'm wearing my third tail leggings.
I don't know if I want to go back there right now. Whew. I don't know if there's a dry path. Oh, it's so cold.
I am. Whew. Here we are, guys. We're behind a waterfall. Mermaid Cove is what I like to call it. Okay, apparently we're going to the next one.
What?
So, here we go. Adventure time. Oh, shit. Yes, you tell him, Andre. Whew. You okay? Yeah, I think it does.
Really?
Yeah.
So, Christian, I hope you don't get mad, because I have like a solid 20 seconds of your butt.
Thank God. I'll make sure it makes it in. Ninja running up there was not smart.
Not the best idea, right? Ay, ay, ay.
Alright, so we are on our way back. That was really exhausting. We have about 2 or 3 miles to go. Probably like 2, maybe 1.5. But here we go. So I'll do a check-in in just a little bit, guys. All right, whew. We just made it back.
How?
I'm not sure either. We're tired, we're exhausted.
Day 48.
Day 48.
We survived, naked and afraid.
All right, everyone, until next time, stay tuned.